Welcome to Rolling Stone News. I'm Erin Davis. Rihanna has officially entered the Billionaires Club, Forbes reported on Wednesday. The publication estimates that the pop star and business mogul is now worth $1.7 billion, making her the wealthiest female musician in the world and the second wealthiest female entertainer in the world after Oprah Winfrey. An estimated $1.4 billion of that fortune comes exclusively from Fenty Beauty, of which she owns a 50% share. Forbes attributes Fenty Beauty's success not only to its celebrity founder, but also to its uniquely diverse product line, with a foundation available in 50 different skin tones for women of color. Much of the rest of her net worth comes from sales stemming from her music and acting career, along with her stake in her lingerie line, which raised $115 million in funding this past February at a $1 billion valuation. Rihanna maintains a 30% ownership stake in this company. Meanwhile, there's still no word on when Rihanna will be releasing new music, as her last album, Anti, came out in 2016, prior to her major brand expansions. Consumer goods consultant Shannon Coyne told Forbes, quote, "She is creating a brand outside of herself. It's not just about Rihanna." Thanks for watching. For more on this story and all your music news, visit rollingstone.com.